The Greenfield Police are working with the Massachusetts State Police on an investigation on Federal Street. You can see here a tall black screen covering a spot on the side of the road. Multiple crews are at the scene and the road is partially blocked off. Police say the investigation appears not to pose a danger to the public. 22 News will update you on this story as soon as more information becomes available.